Did you know that the beloved children's author Roald Dahl was a taste tester for Cadbury's chocolate? Yes! This experience from his childhood probably inspired him to write the book Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Further, it is said that when he passed away, he was buried with some strange objects. Most notable among them was chocolate. For more fun facts, subscribe to our channel.